So this is Drew McIntyre against Madcap Moss right now. McIntyre going for Future Shock? No. Now Moss and McIntyre just going after each other. Nice sit out powerbomb. One, two, kick out. Was that a sit out powerbomb or? Yeah, that is a powerbomb. From the third floor, able to kick out somehow. And McIntyre now with another chop to Moss.
I've seen Drew do this to a lot of guys. Out athlete them.
Oh, McIntyre, Moss catching McIntyre and driving him into the corner of the following.
Madcap Moss catched McIntyre. And a kick out. Didn't know he was that strong.
You see him lose his balance a little bit, then think on his feet. Kind of. He bobbled him and then he bounced off the ropes into a throw. Unbelievable stuff from Madcap. Still not enough to beat the Scottish Warrior.
Watch this. Pretty incredible.
Uses the ropes.
Moss is looking for the. Looking for the neckbreaker, backslide
now
on
McIntyre. One, two, kick out.
By the official. McIntyre now with
Moss. Future shot.
Suspenders on his face.
Cover by McIntyre.
One, two, kick out. I remember Drew McIntyre used to beat everyone with the future shot. That was his main finishing move.
Amazing.
And now it's more like a signature.
And another wicked shot by McIntyre.
Years and years of work of Drew McIntyre transforming his body and mind into being this absolute beast of a man. Looking to start his year.
McIntyre now from the top rope.
McIntyre looking for a superplex.
Madcap Moss able to counter.
Two chops get Drew in a precarious
position. Yeah, Moss must. He's closing in perhaps on a way pad. Oh, McIntyre, incredible! Now a headstand.
The core strength of Drew McIntyre. Trapped upside down.
And McIntyre setting up for a claymore. Might as well. 3, 2, 1. Oh, Madcap Moss with a boot of his own. And a claymore. 1, 2, 3. We knew Drew McIntyre was winning.
Scottish Warrior being an absolute star.